Hey YouTube, it's your boy Darkwizzy Gaming, and welcome back to our Let's Play of SCP Containment Breach, Episode 4. In the last episode, we made quite a bit of progress. We got the level 3 key card, the gas mask upgraded so it has unlimited stamina, and we also upgraded the SNAV. Pretty terrifying experience last time, running away from the old man, but here we are in the heavy containment unit. So, burnt note, what's this? 7198, okay. Okay, so we have to run. 713 is nearby, fuck. And we turned off the camera on that SCP. I also figured out what was wrong with my mic. The mic wasn't plugged in all the way. That's why it was cutting in and out. I wonder, can we get through with this? Nope. Okay. Let's put on the gas mask. Okay. Let me actually turn that volume down. It's a little bit too loud. It's probably fine. Turn down my headphone volume too. There we go. Should be better. Alright, what the fuck is this? God is heaven. Yeah, whatever. The fuck is that? Bell. Nope. Whew. The ambience is terrifying. SCP-049? Which one is that? Is this the doctor? I think that's the doctor. If so, I'm making a... Okay. What the fuck? Please, no. What the fuck is this? I don't want to be down here in the dark. I wish I had the gas, the night vision. I'm just gonna reload. I don't wanna deal with that. That's absolutely terrifying. Like, who fucking knows what's down there? Speaking of what's down there, let's go down here. Oh, great. Hey, bud. Let me just grab that. Just gonna stare at your top of your head for a moment. Think things through. What? Let's just... So long, brother. I'm out of this bitch. Fuck that, dude. That gave me chills, bro. Did I escape? Am I in the wrong area? Okay, thank God. The fuck is this? What is this? Check the SNAV. God damn. I don't know what the fuck to do. Let's use the key card here. Avoid that. We're not going down there. Fuck that. Damn it. This is just the old man's playground. Well, fuck. What the fuck is this? Are those the night vision? Give me that shit. We're gonna save. We have the night vision. We're not losing this. Keep moving. Let's save. F5. Okay. We got the night vision goggles. Now let's try to go into the darkness. It's gonna be fucking spooky. I think it's this way. Okay. Let the spooky begin. Let's put on our night vision. We're ready. How's everybody's day going? Because you got me fucked up. Oh, this is spooky as fuck. God, I'm not ready. Fuck. Juked. Juked. I'm fucking out of here. Please. Please. He's coming. Are you? Fuck you, statue motherfucker. God damn it. Fuck away from it. Speed run this bitch. Turn this bitch on. Wait. Level 4? Fucking first aid kit. Fuck you, Billy. Get the fuck out of here. That is a dick move. Okay. Don't really know what I quite did there, but we got the level 4 card. Can I see these creatures now? Creepy. Wait, does that mean we can get in through here? God damn. The fuck was that? Okay. Well, let's fucking save while we're here. Any progress is good progress. Hello. I might need to go back down there. Absolutely terrifying. So is the doctor just waiting down there for me? Either fucking option is terrifying. How the fuck? Fuck. What? Terrifying. Why the fuck was he there? You're a real problem, statue. Real problem. Wait a minute. Can I get through here now? Let's try this one. Can't get through there. What about through here? But I can't even get through this. Oh! Alright. We're in the light containment zone. Not bad. I think there's some shit I missed. The fuck was that? I like that. All right. Sure, let's save. It got spooky. Okay. What the fuck? Y'all saw that shit, right? He just fucking appeared out of nowhere. How? He. Y'all. Y'all see this man right here? That actually fucking terrified me to my fucking core. About to break this doctor's ankles real fast. Hold on. Fast as fuck, boy. Fuck you. Nah, you the loser, bitch. I'm out of here. Sayonara, motherfucker. I'm gone, boy. Thought you had me. Got me fucked up. Whew. Absolutely terrifying, y'all. It's the heavy containment zone. On the fucking night vision, fuck that. I just don't know what to fucking say to that shit. Well, I can actually get through these shits now. Is this a save screen? Yes, it is. Give me that. Take that save screen. He can't get through here. He can't get in here. He can't get in here. He doesn't have a key card. That's how this game works. He can't get in here. Oh, they took that SCP? I'm just gonna. He wants my booty, y'all. Ooh. Yes. Can I get rid of? Put the battery in that. Give me that. And not important. And not important. Yeah, SCP-1499 is amazing. So that's a great thing that we found here. I'm about to pop it on. Oh my god, get this shit off me. Oh, please, God, no. I'm in a fucked up spot. We're gonna get. We're gonna take SCP-1499. It is the only fucking way we're getting the fuck out of here. Give me the key card. Let's save. We're in a tough fucking spot. Heart can't take anymore. I think we're gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe, and also share with a friend because sharing is caring. And with that, peace.